Minneapolis Off-Leash Canine Training. Today I have Rocky. Rocky's a German Shepherd who's got some reactive issues. Anything that catches his eye, it may be scary, he reacts like this. He has done a lot of training. He actually came to me and he muzzled. He's reactive to people, dogs. You see a dog in the background right now. He can't really focus that well with seeing dogs and people, but he has had a lot of training, so let's go ahead and see what it'll do real quick. Hey, Rocky, can you come? Hey, Rocky, can you come? Can you come? What about sit? Hey, Rocky, can you sit? Can you sit? What about down? Hey, Rocky, can you lay down? Down? Can you lay down? Hey, Rocky, can you place? Hey, Rocky, can you place? Oh, good boy. What about heel? Hey, Rocky, can you heel? Hey, Rocky, heel? 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 Hey, Rocky, can you heel? 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 As you guys can tell, we definitely have a lot of work cut out for us. Hopefully, we can have it bring off leash and I can take it.
Distractions here. Let's get a recall here.
Rocky, come. Rocky, sit.
Good boy.
Rocky, break. Good boy. Yay, that's a good boy. Rocky, sit. Good. Down.
Good. Dogs over there. Good job. Break. Good job. Load up. Good boy. Awesome.
Sit.
Good.
Break. Come on. Come on.
Want the shirk? Want the shirk?
Rocky, heel. Sit. Down. Break. Come on. All right.
Rocky, down.
Good. Rocky, come. Set. Set. Break.
Gobble.
Rocky, come. Place. Break.
Good job, buddy.
Rocky, set.
Oh boy. All right, so what I want you to do is I want you to go ahead and head over there with them and just sit down and relax. We're just gonna work on some patient stuff. There it is. Good job, bud.
All right.